All right, let's talk about backhand. So on the backhand,
okay, we gotta absorb it. So on the backhand, let's make sure, first of all, now we're doing the same thing, we're getting our hands ready. Right? Now, these are the ones that we know are completely on the ice. When I knew they were bouncing and I wanted to stop, I had to be alert. Number one, we talk about watching it all the way, not just going straight to the board. You gotta watch the puck all the way, correct? But if it was real bouncy, I just sometimes went to the board like this. Now, that's not the fast way. If it's directly on the ice and I want to make a quick decision with the puck, whether I'm moving it up there or I'm catching the first, I can go back the other way on my forehand. I want to have my hands ready just like on this side. So I'm getting my hands ready early, I'm turning my hands over, and I'm watching it. And again, it's the same thing. I'm cupping the puck, right? Okay? So that's the tough part. Your skating's starting to get good getting there, right? But it's being able to catch the pass, catch the puck along the board. So let's work on that concept, okay? Get the hand ready early, watch it all the way in, catch it. You can do two things. You can catch it, keep your hand set up, and make a pass to me, or you can catch it and go around the other way for me, okay?
Go.
good one.
We're gonna go back old school on this, Mom. I think. Try it. See. Flip your hands over. to go straight or stiff, that's the way you want to drive it. Okay? I don't even know why I'm going to put another stick that big anyway. Nope. I've never followed them. Go to the boards without looking at the book. That's how I call.